If carpet costs $32.50 per square yard, how much would it cost to carpet this room? One of the challenges about this problem is notice the dimensions of the room are given in feet, but the carpet is sold in square yards. So we have two options. We can convert the dimensions to yards first, or we can determine the area in square feet, and then from there determine how many square yards we would need. Now it is true for this example that these dimensions would be pretty easy to convert to yards, but in real life they probably wouldn't be. So we'll determine the area in square feet and then determine how many square yards we need. One other challenge with this problem is the length of this side here is not given, but we should be able to determine it from the given information. Notice how the length of this side here is 15 feet, and the length of this side here is 3 feet. Now the reason that's helpful is, if we go to this side here, we know the length from here all the way down to here is 15 feet. We also know the length from here to here is 3 feet. Well, if this is 15 feet and this is 3 feet, then that means the length of this side here must be 12 feet, 15 feet minus 3 feet. Now, to determine the area of this L-shaped room, what we're going to do is divide it into two different rectangles, and we'll divide it right here. So the total area will consist of the area of the large rectangle, we'll call it area sub 1, and the area of the small rectangle, or actually it's a square, we'll call it a sub 2. Since the formula for the area of a triangle is length times width, area sub 1 is going to be equal to 12 feet times 18 feet, which would be equal to 216 square feet. And area sub 2 is a square, a 3 by 3 square, so the area of the square would be 3 times 3, or 9 square feet. So that means the total area of this room would be 216 plus 9 square feet, so the area of this room is 225 square feet. Now from here we need to determine how many square yards are in 225 square feet. Well, 1 yard is equal to 3 feet. So if we have a square, let's call this square 3 feet by 3 feet, which is equal to 1 yard. We can see that 1 square yard would be equal to 9 square feet. So to determine the number of square yards, we need to divide 225 by 9. There's 2 9s in 22, and there are 5 9s in 45, so we have a remainder of 0. So 225 square feet is equal to 25 square yards. And so if it costs $32.50 per square yard, the cost is going to be $32.50 times 25. Let's go determine that cost on the next page. Again, the cost is $32.50 per square yard, and we're going to purchase 25 square yards to carpet this room. Remember, since we have two decimal places here and zero here, our product must contain two decimal places as well. So knowing that, we'll go ahead and multiply, ignoring the decimal point, and then put the decimal place in the correct position after multiplying. So now we'll go ahead and multiply by 5. We'd have 0, 25, carry the 2, 5 times 2 plus 2, that's 12, carry a 1, 5 times 3 plus 1, that would be 16. Now we'll multiply by 2, but we need to make sure that the first digit goes in this column here. So if 2 times 0 would be 0, 2 times 5 is 10, carry a 1, 2 times 2 plus 1, that's 5, and 2 times 3 would be 6. Now we'll add 0, 5, 2, 11, carry the 1, and 8. Right now the decimal point is here. But since we have to have two decimal places to write the decimal point, we'll move it over two places to here. So the total cost to replace the carpet in that one room is going to be $812.50.